good was this win and how does it help your team?
I thought it was a fantastic win. From the start, I think it was quite obvious that the wicket wasn't going to be as good as it was yesterday. It was going to be a bit of a hard fighting, grinding sort of wicket. I think we hung in there very well in sort of that middle period where Ryan ten Schaten obviously showed his experience and finished off quite well with Scott Edwards and Rulof van der Merwe to make sure we got to a competitive total. I don't think 130, 140 was about par, but we said from the side 140 was definitely a winning score on this wicket.
So you were okay, you were happy with the score that you had. Was it what you had aimed for to begin with?
Well, if we had a look at the wicket yesterday, I think, you know, you look at more of a 160 score, but I think we adjusted quite well. And in saying that, once we got to that 140 and before we went out to field, we had to make sure we were right into the fight from the power play onwards. And I think our bowlers stood up to the task, hitting the wickets and on a wicket like this, when it goes from back of a length, still hitting the stumps, it's going to be quite difficult to play the big shots, where I thought Namibia probably came in a little bit too hard, didn't really want to fight for it. They thought big shots were going to win them the game in that first six. But then again, our bowling was brilliant.
But what did you tell your bowlers going into the
field? I told them to do nothing different than yesterday. I think we learned quite a lot from what Namibia did. I thought their bowlers, especially in those first 10 overs, were fantastic. They stuck to their roles and sort of plans what they had. They bowled to the field and kept the pressure on us with men inside the circle. Coming back from what I wanted my bowlers to do was more to say, we need to make sure that they play at every delivery, but we hit the stumps. And if you hit the stumps on this wicket, the batsman is not going to have an easy life on it.
And the second half of their innings, they were not really in for a chase. What was your approach at that point? Were you going for the wickets or were you trying to... what was the plan?
I think we tried to apply pressure for as long as possible. Obviously, net run rate will come into the tournament because I don't think it's going to be easy winning 6 out of 6 games. So we're like you said, probably thinking on two thoughts where we thought either you don't want to make sure they get unnecessary runs, but also we applied pressure by having men up in the circle. In saying that, I think we, up until that sort of 15th, 16th over, we really went for the wickets, and the last 4 overs we tried to minimize the damage, and I think we did that pretty well.
Okay, so overall now, summing up 2 matches, how do you think you've played? How comfortable you are?
We're not as free flowing as we would have liked, especially in the betting department. I think we can still up it a notch, but to be fair, our bowling stocks have been brilliant in both the games, and I think our field extenders have been very good, and that's something we have to take forward. We'll see what kind of wicket we have in 2 days time or 3 days time when we play Singapore, but it's all about we grind hard. And if we get to the competitive total, we've got a feeling that our bowlers can defend pretty much anything.